इवन फंक्शन ऑड फंक्शन नाइदर फंक्शन। हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टुडे द सिंपल इजी बट एसेंशियल और इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टुडे हाउ टू प्रूव मैथमेटिकली अ फंक्शन इज इज इवन एंड ऑड, हाउ टू प्रूव ज्योमेट्रिकली दिस फंक्शन इज इज इवन एंड ऑड, एंड व्हाट आर प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ इवन एंड ऑड फंक्शन। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। ज्योमेट्रिकल इंटरप्रिटेशन ऑफ इवन एंड ऑड फंक्शन। A function, have a look these curve. This curve is symmetrical along y-axis. This curve is symmetrical along y-axis. And this curve is also symmetric along y-axis. So if a function is drawn in coordinate plane and its curve is symmetrical along y-axis, it is said to be even function. Whereas if a function is not symmetrical along y-axis but it is symmetrical along opposite quadrant, like this is first quadrant and this is third quadrant, so this is same, symmetric means same, symmetric along first and third quadrant, so this is odd function. Even function, which is symmetrical along y-axis, this is symmetrical along y-axis and this is symmetrical along y-axis. So symmetrical along y-axis, even function, symmetrical along different quadrant or opposite quadrant is odd function. But this is just geometric definition. In order to prove mathematically the function is even or odd, we should know a definition, a basic definition of even function. Basic definition of even function is a function which is f negative x is equal to fx, means a function remains unchanged with negative x. A function, by putting negative x, the function remains unchanged, is called even function. So f of negative x equals to fx means even function. For example, x square, x raised to 4, x raised to 6, all even powers of x. If we put x equals to minus x in particular function, and function remains unchanged. In all these examples, x square, x power 4, x power 6, in all these examples, function would not be changed if we put x equals to negative x. Since this function remains unchanged by putting x equals to minus x, so this function is even function. Not only all even powers of x are even, but cos x is also even function. Because cos x has a popular property, cos minus x is equal to cos x. So cos x is also even function. So what we understood, all even powers of x are even, cos x is even, there is one more function, modulus x. Fx is equals to mod x is also even function, because mod x is also same, gives the same value with pi putting minus x. So mod x, cos x and all even powers of x are even functions. Now let's come to the second topic, which is odd functions. Definition of odd function is, if fx is a function, if we put x equals to minus x and function becomes negative, it is odd function. For example, fx is equals to x. If you put x equals to minus x, this function would be negative. If you put next example, x power 3, if you put x equals to minus x, this function would be negative. So fx equals to x cube, fx equals to x power 5, x power 7, all odd powers of x are odd function. As well, sin x is a popular odd function because it's got negative by putting x equals to minus x. So x power 5, x, sin x are odd function. So I hope even an odd function you understood. Now let's come to the neither function. Neither function mathematically understanding is very easy. A function which is sum of even and odd function is neither function. It means like x square plus x, it is neither function because neither it is f of negative x is equal to fx nor it is f of negative x is equals to negative fx. Means a function which is neither even nor odd is neither function. For example, x square plus x. So this is mathematically how to find the function is even or odd. Suppose we have a function fx is equals to x cube plus x and we have to prove it's a even or odd. We have to check whether it is even or odd. What you will do? You will put x equals to minus x in the function. So f of goes to minus x, when we will put, so x goes to negative x cube plus negative x. It means it is negative x cube, negative x. Minus can be taken out, so it would be x cube plus x. Means we got the function back, but this is negative. So we can check very easily that as f of negative x is equals to negative fx, means this function is odd function. By the way, there is one more way to check the function is even or odd. We can easily say this function is odd function because it is sum of x cube is odd function, x is also odd function. Sum of two odd function is again odd. Now let's just come to the another conclusion. Now let's see some properties of even and odd functions. Even function plus odd function. If we have even function and odd function and we have to add, what is their sum? Their sum is neither function. Even function plus even function is again even function. Means if you are adding two even function like x square plus x raised to 4, you will get another even function. Product of even and odd functions. Even function multiplied by even function is an even function. Odd function multiplied by even function is an odd function. Odd function multiplied by odd function is even function. For example, we have x cube and sine x. Both are odd functions. So the product would be even function. This is very useful in especially integration. So I hope you understood the properties and geometrical and mathematical definition of even and function. Thank you for watching and subscribe. Maths is easy. It's your own pocket classroom. Thank you for watching.